Hello there, I'm Michael Wiesner. I'm an animator, illustrator, and graphic designer. And today, I'm going to show you how to draw a real knife. Let's get started. All right, guys, to begin with drawing our real knife, you want to first think about what you want your knife to look like. So to begin with, I'm going to make it look like a butcher's knife. So I'm going to start with a line here. Bring it up. Stop. I'm going to bring it back down, like so. That's starting to look like a knife, all right. Then we draw out a handle, like so. Then we add a bit of shade. Then I add a bit of dividity to it, but also to show where our sharper area is. And that's how you draw a knife. And that's how you draw a real knife. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.